I like that you got to the point, you didn't spend too much time here, but next time you could speak a bit more louder during your introduction, because I was sitting there at the very last desk and I could hardly hear you. Well, we move on to the next presenter, and it was Table Topics. Christina, thank you for the great topic. Actually, I was afraid that the topic for fears, theme of the meeting, will be speak about your fears. But you were a bit more creative than I thought. And
thank you, Max.
And it was very this topic just let us be creative. It gave a great room for creativity for the speakers, and I liked it. But what could be done better is just focusing on your topic, because when speakers were preparing, you tried to get a dialogue with the audience, and sometimes there was a mess because you are in a dialogue, the speaker is ready, but you're still in a dialogue, and I believe we could have more than five speakers if you just focus on one person at a time, and we could let more speakers to appear on the stage. What else? Yeah, also, though there was a question to a person just to describe some phobia and to give some recommendation, also you tried to get some personal information about fears, and I believe it also still sometimes, and we also could have more speakers. Everything rest was fine, a great topic, and I saw the eagerness of the people to speak, and it's a very good sign. And also the rules were quite clear, because everyone understood it correctly, and it's a good sign. Well, by the way, table topics. On your tables you will find these wonderful little sheets of paper. If you didn't do this before, write the name of the best table topic speaker and pass it to our secretary. Yeah. And in the end we will know who is the best psychologist here. Also about some general notes, despite some problems with the key, we managed to start almost on time, just 5 minutes later. I believe it is okay. And practically no one was late, it's also a good sign. But guys, if you are late, try to be as quiet as possible, not distract someone who is speaking on the stage. Well, I believe it's not all. If you are lucky one and you are a member of Toastmasters, doesn't matter which club it is, you will find these sheets of paper, put some marks, and pass this ballot also to Tanya. We make statistics and send it each month just to progress, to know who the best one. Yeah, and if you are not a member yet, don't be afraid. Take two rolls, make your icebreaker, and it will be awesome. It's all from me. Thank you for being with us, and I pass the floor to our wonderful president, Olga.